So I don't know much history on this, but it's clearly abandoned for some reason. So yeah, that's another, it's a rover. Look at the rover.
God, there's loads, people.
Oh my god, it goes all the way down. Look at this, embedded in here. This is mad.
This is insane.
Straight through there, I think. It goes all the way down there, look.
There was a Peugeot buried. Look. An old Peugeot 405. I can tell that. Straight away buried. I want a picture of that.
So, guys, we've got to walk down there. Head down there after these have got their photos. And then I'll be back.
So, guys, we're just walking down here, look. There are plenty of cars here.
I saw this one on YouTube the other day. I watched this last week.
Look at it.
This is insane.
Look at this hidden gem we found.
Look at that car. Just that old shit.
They're all abandoned. This is mad, isn't it? Look at this old one in there, in the hedge. Look at this. It's an old Citroen, look, guys.
Guys, it's an amazing experience. Abandoned cars like this, absolutely beauty.
Thank you.
you think it's popular?
Which one?
Do you think this sort of car is popular?
Do you think it's popular? Huh? Follow me, guys. We're heading back out.
And this, guys, is where we started. So, guys, car graveyard done. Ticked the fire list. If you like what you see, hit the thumbs up. Comment down below. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Press the bell for further notifications. The Hambling family love you guys. Boom.
Woo!
Car graveyard. Car graveyard.